Hello everybody, how are you? Well, it's March now, it's a new month, and I thought I would do you another video that you can play at home, or maybe you can use it in your nurseries or schools or wherever you are. So, shall we start by singing? Well, it's afternoon for me now, so I'm going to sing good afternoon to you today. So, I think I'm going to sing good afternoon to the girls first. All right, girls. Here we go. Anyone else who's watching? Hello. Oh, hello. Oh. Okay, I wanted to say an extra special hello to a few people. I'd like to say hello to Jacob from Dunmo. Hello, Jacob. Abel, who lives in Africa. Oh, that's a long way away, isn't it? Hi, Abel. And James. Hi, James from Haverhill. And I'd also like to say hello to all the children at the Barn Nursery. I've been seeing you a lot, haven't I? But hello again. And all the children at Pippins, at Woodpeckers, First Friends Preschool, and all the students at Edith Borthwick School. Hello. Oh, and anyone that knows me from Edward Bear Toddler Group. Oh my goodness, it's been a long time, hasn't it, since we've seen each other there. Anyway, now I'm very excited. I've got a new song to teach you and I'm going to play it on my ukulele. Can you see? It's a bit like the guitar, isn't it? Should we put them together? Oh, what's the difference? Can you see those? This is my guitar and it's much, much bigger, isn't it? And the guitar has 6 strings on it. And this is actually, it's Robbie's ukulele, I'm borrowing it. This is our ukulele and it's small and it sounds a bit different, and it also, it's only got 4 strings. Should we count the strings together? And then we can listen to it as well at the same time. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 strings, and when we play it all together it sounds lovely. So I've got a new song and it's called I Am the Music Man. Do some of you know it? I think some of you might know it. And we're going to find out in this song what the Music Man plays. Okay, so here we go. I am play the piano. Ready? Pia, pia, piano, 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 pia, pia, piano, pia, piano. Okay, oh, I wonder what he's going to play next. Ready? Here we go. I am the music man, I come from down your way, and I can play. What can you play? I can play the trombone. Oh, this is a funny one. Ready? Rum-pa, 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 pa, rum-pa, pa. Piano. can play the flute. Ah, ready? Song. I'm going to do it so many times in my classes when I get back to everywhere. Brilliant. Okay, now we're going to sing Wheels on the Bus. Oh, we all know this one, don't we? Oh, now, where should we go on our bus today? Oh, there's not many places we can go at the moment, is there? We can go to the beach, we can go to the park. Where would be nice to go? I think we should go to the beach. What do you think? We love the beach, don't we? Abel in Africa, he lives right near the beach, so he goes there all the time, don't you, Abel? Okay, so I think we'll go to the beach. Okay, for most of us, the beach is quite a long way away, so we have to go on the bus. What colour should we make our bus today? Well, what's your favourite colour? My favourite colour is yellow. So I'm going to make my bus yellow. What colour are you going to make your bus? Be red or blue or pink or sometimes at the barn everyone normally says rainbow colour, so it's all the colours all together. Anyway, my one's going to be yellow. So are you ready? This is fast and furious, this song. We've got so many verses. It's a very, very busy bus, so here we go. Are we ready? Wheels first, ready? The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long. Wipers, swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. All day long. Horn now ready, beep, beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep all day long. Driver, here we go. The driver on the bus says move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus says move on back all day long. The conductor now, he wants his fares. The conductor on the bus says fares please, fares please, fares please. The conductor on the bus says fares please all day long.
Oh, the babies. The babies on the bus go wah, 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 wah.
The babies on the bus go wah, wah, wah all day long. Shh. Mummies and the daddies say shh, 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 shh. The mummies and the daddies say shh, 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 all day long.
Now what do the doors do? Ready?
Doors on the bus, they open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus, they open and shut all day long.
Now we're going to go up and down, ready?
The people on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down all day long. Oh, ready? The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long. We're there, we're at the beach.
Hi, bus. Oh, brilliant. Oh, that's a good fun song, isn't it? We like that one.
Now, the last video I did for you, February, we did two of our manners songs. We did Thank You Song and Please May I Have. Today, we're going to do our very cheeky Excuse Me song, which I know is James from Haverhill's favourite song. He's learnt it all. It's amazing. So I thought we'd do this one for you, James. So what animals have we got in this one? Can you remember? We've got monkeys. What noise do the monkeys make? We've got pigs. Oink, oink. Oink, oink. He's a big fat pink pig, isn't he? And we've got boys and girls in the park, haven't we? So here's my girl. She really needs a haircut now. I think we all do, don't we? Who's waiting for the hairdressers to open? I am. Okay, so are we ready? This song's all about reminding us to say excuse me or pardon me if we make a rude sound. Okay, so here we go. Right, off we go. So we're going to start with the monkey. I'm going to the zoo. I went to the zoo and what did I hear? Three little monkeys loud and clear. One went ah and the other went ooh. That's how monkeys speak to you. We all make sounds every day, but some you make you need to say. Pardon me, excuse me, I didn't mean to speak so loud. Pardon me, excuse me. My body had to let it out. I'll try my best to give it a rest. If it happens again, I'll say, what do you say? Excuse me. Okay. Oh, we've got a big fat pig now. Here we go. I went to the farm and what did I hear? Three little piggies loud and clear. One went oink and the other went squeal. Pig is showing you how they feel. We all make sounds every day, but some you make you need to say, oh no, pardon me, excuse me, I didn't mean to burp so loud, pardon me, oh excuse me, my body had to let it out, I'll try my best to give it a rest, if it happens again I'll say, excuse me. Okay. I went to the park and what did I hear? Girls and boys playing loud and clear. The girls went giggle and the boys went yeah. Children having fun to share. We all make sounds every day, but some you make you need to say. Pardon me, excuse me, I didn't mean to pop so loud. Pardon me, oh, excuse me. My body had to let it out. I'll try my best to give it a rest. If it happens again, I'll say, excuse me. Oh. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. That's such a naughty song, isn't it? Oh, it's very important though to be polite, isn't it? Now, I'm going to put these back up here. Now, we're going to do something a little bit different now. We're going to play a game. It's a listening music game, okay? Now, we're going to listen to some different music, different pieces of music, and each piece of music sounds like a different animal. So, let me think. We've got a kangaroo. Okay. Got a kangaroo. So one of the pieces of music is going to sound like a kangaroo. We've got, oh, I know, behind me here, we've got an elephant. He's a pink elephant. He's quite nice, isn't he? We've got, we've got a fish. There we are. He looks a bit like Nemo, doesn't he? We've got a fish. And we've also got a bird. I wanted to find a more normal bird, like the ones we see in the garden. I've been hearing the birds today. And it reminded me of when I did our first lockdown videos and I was in the garden and we could really hear the birds. And I could hear them today because we had our door open. And it reminded me that it's spring's coming. Isn't that brilliant? Anyway, we don't really find parrots in the garden, but anyway, this is the only bird I've got, and he does fly. Look, he's got wings. So we've got four pieces of music, okay? So can we have a listen with our ears and let's see if we can work out which piece of music is matched to the animal, okay? So let's start by listening. So try and be nice and quiet now, and we're going to listen. Here we go. It's quite loud. It's quite big, isn't it? Does it make you think of something big? Ooh. Now, what animal could it be out of all of these that's really big? Really stomps their feet. I'll give you a clue. Oh, they've got big trunks. Oh, it's an elephant. Here we are. Here's our elephant. Now, I want you to be elephants at home. What do elephants do? They stomp around, don't they? Their big feet, and then they swing their trunks. He's got quite a small trunk, but anyway, stomping around. Can you do that around where you are, in your classrooms or in your homes? Stomping like a big, big, big elephant. Well done. Put him back up there. Okay, should we try another one? Let's turn our elephant music off. Okay, now. Which one's which? Let's try this one, shall we? I think it's this one. No, it's not. Let's try this one. Ready? Listen. That's a flute. Someone's playing a flute. And it sounds a bit like... What do you think? Animal that whistles and sings. I'm going to give you a clue. There's an animal that flaps their wings. Can we find them in our garden? It's a bird. Now, can you be birds? I've only got this parrot. I'm going to flap him round. I'm going to make his wings flap. There we are. And we're going to whistle and flap our wings like this. There we go. Hope you're flying all around your lounges or classrooms like birds singing. Can you whistle? That's beautiful, isn't it? What beautiful music. Oh. There we go, that's called aviary, which is where birds can be sometimes. I like it when they're in the garden and they're flying free. So, that's our bird music. Oh, so we've got two left. We've got a kangaroo and a fish left. Shall we try the next one? Jumpy. Do you think it might be the kangaroo? Here we go. Boom, 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 boom. It is. It's kangaroo music. Can you jump around with this little kangaroo? Can you jump up and down like a kangaroo? You've got big long legs. And this one's got a little baby in its pouch. But we're going to boing. Ready? Jump, jump, jump. Ah. That music. Sounds like a kangaroo jumping up and down. Wow. Oh, that's really good, isn't it? So we've got one left. Oh, it's not hard to guess, is it? It's our fish. Now, I often play this piece of music when we put the bubbles on. I can't wait to get back everywhere and start putting my bubble machine on again so we can pop hundreds and hundreds of bubbles. So if you've got some bubbles at home or in your classroom, perhaps you could blow them and we can pop bubbles together. And we're going to pretend to be fish, because this is our sort of aquarium music where fish swim around. And let's have a think, what else? Let's put the music on and then we can think what else might swim around in the water. So let's have a go. Some of you might remember this music. So we're little fish. What else swims around in the water? What could it be? About a wibbly wobbly octopus. Wibble wobble wibble wobble. Wibble wobble wibble wobble. What else? A shark. Snap, 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 snap. Snap, snap, snap. You're gonna be a shark. Have a think what else swims around in the water. I'm gonna be the fish with this little fish here. And hopefully you've got some bubbles you can pop too. Thank you. the music. Excellent. Right. Time to march. Oh, we're going to sing Grand Old Duke of York. Do you remember when I blow my whistle? We're all going to either stand still. It's up to you what you'd like to do, like a statue. Or you could run back to your chair where you were sitting before and sit down again, okay? So, are we ready? Oh, the grand old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they're only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. Oh, well done. Brilliant. I hope you were marching around for that. Okay, it's time to sing goodbye. Oh, it's been lovely. I'm going to play my guitar again. Oh, Jacob, I hope you're enjoying playing your guitar. You got a new guitar, didn't you? Perhaps you can get it now and play along with me. And anyone else, if you've got guitars or ukuleles or anything you can play, you can always play along with me, can't you? So let's sing goodbye. And I think I'll sing goodbye to the girls first. I think I've got that right. So we'll sing goodbye to the boys first. Have some fun and now we're done. Goodbye, goodbye. Sing goodbye to all the boys.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, goodbye. Now it's the girls' turn. Sing goodbye to daddies, anyone else, teachers, anyone else that's joining in. Goodbye, goodbye. Hey, goodbye everybody. I hope to see some of you soon. Bye.